What is that?
Berserkers.
Vikings?
Death merchants.
Release her!
Their minds know no fear. Their bodies know pain. They'll kill everything. Without mercy or remorse. Once released, they'll slaughter every living thing in their path. Until their hearts burst from their efforts.
Friday the 13th, producer Bradley Fuller back in February confirmed that the remake will not be a found footage movie. Fuller has revealed in a recent interview the reasons for this, stating that he and his Platinum Dunes partners had actually considered using a found footage technique, but they ultimately couldn't figure out the story. He also stated that the concept wasn't received too well by the fans, so it was scrapped. Are you glad that the new Friday the 13th won't be in found footage? Let us know in the comments below. Friday the 13th comes to theaters May 13th, 2016. That's all for today. I'm Valerie, and hit that subscribe button to stay updated on all the latest releases and movie news.